Clark Kellogg and Grant Hill. Allie LaForce is our reporter. And the starting lineup for the Grizzlies. Moran and Bain in the backcourt together. Jackson out there with Andrew Wiggins. And for Charlotte, Kelly Oubre out there with Mitchell. Then it's Miller, then it's Miller, and it's Williams in at the center position. Taking a look at Memphis, a whole year of blood, sweat, and tears comes down to this.
This is when the lights are their brightest, B.A. The eyes of the whole world fixed upon you. Do you have what it takes to win it all?
It'll be the Hornets off the tip. Moran against Mitchell. Pass to Oubre. Back to Mitchell. There's the three. Drills it from deep.
The first of many tonight. Both teams have legit offensive talent. Watch it.
First quarter, just over a minute played. Moran with it. Checked by Mitchell. Shot from the mid-range. Moran, no good.
For failing to make that shot. That's money.
Here's Miller. Boom! He jams it straight down.
I love the throwback basketball. Work it down low and set up your teammate.
Around the contact and getting it to go.
Williams, a screen on Moran. Out to the wing. Here's Miller. That one falls. Nice setup by Mitchell.
Sometime.
And you know, guys, always a tough catch on the lob. Placement and timing have to be close to perfect.
Throw it down on the lob.
Woo! I just love that alley-oop slam, B.A.
Defense disorganized. Defense pays. Now here's Moran. Pass to Bane. Let's the three fly. And he's in the book. Now one for two.
Be pretty though with those second chance opportunities. I mean, just put it in the basket.
Here's Morant after the basket by Charlotte. Oh, it's stolen by Mitchell. Williams, a screen on Morant. Mitchell, the pass to Williams.
What's up, Patrick? How you doing?
Great teamwork right there.
Hey, you gotta love the finish, bringing it down with some attitude. Moran against Mitchell. Moran into the lane.
Oh, are you kidding me? Wow, man. Oh, putting on a show for the fans. Moran's skills making it look like a circus in here.
Playing good.
Yeah, man, was it nice. You know where Wiggins' explosiveness comes from, though, right? His parents, a world-class sprinter and an NBA player. Now that is platinum-level DNA.
Was that love?
Move early. Hey guys, this is going to be fun now. I mean, we've got ourselves a shootout.
Mitchell with the ball. Outside Oubre. Back to Mitchell. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
And even from where we're sitting, you can clearly tell it was a foul.
No question about it. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the official.
And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for the Hornets. And he drops it first. The Grizzlies making a switch here.
Yeah, I love the city uniform.
Both free.
It's not bad, buddy. It's really good.
Charlotte. 4-point game. Washington passes to Oubre. Outside Mitchell. This one for three. Kept alive by Charlotte. And Williams.
Ah, way to pick me up.
And I just love, you know, if you're not going to take care of the defensive glass, it's going to be hard to come away with the win.
Hardy, pass to Bane. Shot to stop the run. Rejected.
Get that out of here, Bane.
Play. Morant, pass to Jackson. Driving to the basket. Oh, it's blocked by Green. And another miss by Memphis.
Performance. I mean, strong rebound, and he certainly could have been at the center of it, but it's been good on a number of levels.
Let's go, guys.
Goes on the lob.
Woo! I just love that alley-oop slam, B.A.
Defense disorders.
To step up, take the initiative to make something happen.
And the Hornets with possession here. After the basket by Memphis.
Everyone loves the alley-oop play, B.A.
Yep, one of the prettiest in basketball.
Unless you're the...
Here's Miller. Fires from deep. That one's good.
Yeah, I don't... Right now, we are just dissecting the defense.
Mitchell feeling it out a bit. Down to five on the shot clock. And Williams punches it home.
It's just an alley show, guys.
With his passing. He's helping to pace this offense so well.
You know, numbers don't always tell the story, guys.
Into the lane. And he's one for the lob.
Take that, Morant.
Well, I tell you what, the big guy knows how to do that. Throw it down.
Williams, a screen on Morant. Mitchell, the pass to Williams. And an emphatic jam on the lob.
And give their offense some love. They've been the more efficient team.
Well, you know, it's been all high. I mean, he's trying his best, giving great effort, but little has gone his way.
Mitchell against Morant. The top scorers in the playoffs on our 2K leaderboard.
And the third team.
That free throw is good for Mitchell. Free throws good.
You said there, because when all else fails, if you can get to the strike, that's really a good way to change the momentum in the game, because you get points and you also slow down the opponent, because the game isn't going up.
You just can't do that.
Exactly. I mean, once he's got the ball in that area, the battle is already lost.
Outside Bane. Wiggins outside. Six on the shot clock. Jones, the pass to Bane. Rejected by...
Get that out of here. Let's go. There's your lockdown, D. Oh, my God. I messed that up. All right. We got a good lead in this first half, man.
Leading by 17. We'll see you after halftime for the beginning of
the third. Yeah, I hear you.
Moran against Mitchell. Going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up. Jaren Jackson picks one up.
Man, good whistle there.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
The first one falls. Hardy, he's checked in for Jackson. Both free throws good from the pulls it in. Miller's got his fourth rebound in this one. And so it's Mitchell who brings up the ball for Charlotte. They led by as many as 18. Going inside.
Oh, man.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and one.
At the line, for your Hornets, Mitchell.
Oh, man, no way.
And he sinks the second. With the D right on him.
Yeah, Morant showing a bit of confidence knocking down that three.
Down low. Here's Mitchell. And Mitchell with the slam.
Oh, nice one-handed.
Morant buries the three with the D right on him.
Yeah, Morant showing a bit of confidence knocking down that three.
Down low. Here's Mitchell. And Mitchell with the slam.
Oh, look like he has some words for Morant. Oh, I believe it was get that crap out of here.
Williams with the screen. The floater. And they pick up.
Oh, let's go, baby.
Out to Oubre from behind the arc. He can't get that one to fall.
Oh my god, a foul, really?
And the third team.
Morant with it, guarded now by Williams. Oh, deflected by Mitchell. The shot's good. He has six.
Yeah, I agree. I don't know. They call me foul for oxing him out, I guess.
Pass to Oubre. Back to Mitchell. Here's Miller.
Go ahead, Mitchell. Let's go, Miller.
Making the play. Outside Oubre. Puts up a three. Sends it home from
Let's go.
Oubre's
got only love. Placement and timing have to be close to perfect.
Now here's Williams. 19-point lead, which is the largest margin of the game. Williams, a screen on Morant.
Let's go, man. Let's go.
Postseason, fifth on the list, Ja Morant.
I really admire how he seeks out his teammates. His selfless attitude and desire to get his guys going is.
And he knocks down the first one. Also good. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. And it's Morant with the ball for the Grizzlies. They're searching for a way to score.
Yeah, buckets have been very tough to come by.
Get shit out of here. And get it in there. Let's go.
Pick works well there. Mitchell, the pass to Miller. Back to Mitchell.
Oh, how's that poster? Let's go.
You've got to send help defensively. They still trail in this game.
Outside Oubre. Williams with the screen. The three ball. Oubre. Oubre's got 8 points here in the quarter. And there's the screen. Inside.
Oh, watch out. Don't jump.
On time and on target. Smith outside. Oubre on the wing. The three. Buries it from three.
Let's go.
Oubre's got 13.
I wanted the pretty alley-oop, man. I should have just took it to the right.
Morant against Smith. Pass to Hardy.
2 minutes.
Now Jackson to end the drought. Rejected.
That crap out of here. Go ahead, finish it.
Davis with room to shoot. Another possession. Another.
I think they've got to run whatever is best in their playbook to get a good shot.
Now here's Smith. No made basket yet.
Come on, let's go.
They've been very well rounded and extremely focused. Almost.
You know, the crazy thing is my build is all defense. We play pretty good point guard, too. Oh my gosh. Let's go.
Mitchell with the slam.
Since half, there's been a stark contrast between these teams. I'm talking about efficiency here tonight. Pass to Miller. Back to Mitchell. And the layup.
Oh, let's go, Cornfed.
For NBA on 2K Sports right after this.
Oh yeah, corn fed. You know what I mean, right?
Let's hear what Steve Clifford was going over with the team.
Good offense, right? We got back every time. And we're doing a good job down there. Everything's in front of us. We're keep working together.
Washington, a screen on Moran. Mitchell finds Smith. Back to Mitchell. And Mitchell with the slam.
Still Bane. Can't guard this. Oh, let's go, baby Shaq.
He really gets in perfect position for the follow. Just a terrific.
And it's the Hornets with the ball. To the inside. Mitchell. And Mitchell with the slam.
Such confidence as a passer. He hits guys in stride and makes it look easy.
Beyond the arc. Pass to Green. Green with a screen on Jackson. And Mitchell with the slam.
Boy, an excellent passer for a big man. P.J. Washington's floor awareness, impressive.
Smith outside. Pass to Washington. Now here's Mitchell, hounded by Wiggins. Washington, a screen on Wiggins. Here's Mitchell, and there's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot two. That one belongs to Wiggins.
And the third team.
The first free throw is good.